It is once again Cooper DeJean from OABCIG. He had 5 total touchdowns on the night, 3 through the air, 2 more on the ground, including this one. He is a huge reason why the Falcons stayed undefeated tonight in their 41-0 victory over Kemper. So he is our player of the night.
They're going to need him to be the player of the night again next week, going up against Greene County.
Yes.
Winner takes the district.
It's going to be a fun one.
It's going to be. We got a lot of big games next week.